Ну, будьте, почему, когда мы, например, далеко от вас, в Бишкеке, там, в другом городе, у нас всегда много вопросов к вам возникает. Внутри нас, вот этот вопрос надо задать мастеру, вот этот вопрос надо задать мастеру. Когда я приезжаю к вам, у меня все вопросы исчезают.
Бабаджи, why when we are away from you? We have some questions and we think, oh, this question I should ask Babaji, this question I should ask. But when I come to you, all questions are disappearing and I don't know what to ask. Why like this?
This often happens to people. That as you come here, coming near, coming to awareness, mind is going in sight, mind is stop, mind becomes silent. So very difficult happened to, as you sitting here 15-20 minutes silent, I come, first I sit silent, slowly your mind is going away. So this is meaning to be with master, to be with satsang. Then you get here how the taste of some no mind. Mind is, it is not mind you are finished. But as you coming front of light, mind is not work. As darkness coming to light, darkness go away. So therefore is importance of satsang. Only this is importance. To sit with master. When you're sitting, every day, every sitting, one corner of your darkness, of your unconscious, become conscious, become light. But we have so much unconscious, too much darkness. So sitting in satsang, sitting with master, listening him, being with him. In India has this thinking, just sit with master, sitting, it is enough. Just sit with him, be with him, listen him, be in his presence, and sitting with you all slowly, every day one corner will be clear, one corner will be light, and one day all corners, all mind become disappear. So when you coming to front of, in coming in satsang, suddenly mind is, this part, front part, which part is looking now, it is going in light. And when mind become light, he cannot talk. He become conscious, silent, relaxed. So this happening. But it is not your totally mind is finished. As satsang finish, again mind, you going in mind again, come back. So this happening in every time. One story has in a Hindu in India, one god was Rama, and he has fight with one devil, Ravan. Big fight. At that time they fighting not like a machine, front each other, with sword, with arrow, just direct, one by one. And they are fighting, one side God and one side Ravan, devil. They fight. Ram took his bow, throw arrow and cut his head. As he had cut, And as he looking turned back, again new had come. And he was very difficult for him. Days after days going like this. Every time he cut, and again, next moment again new had come. So he is very troubled. How to finish him? How to kill him? And this Ravan also, this devil also very meditator. Only he going in wrong direction. He going in ego trip. He almost enlightened, but not enlightened. Almost is there, very powerful. Even he is king of everything. Big story we have. And calling like he has big knowledge also. Because he years of year meditate, worship. Meditate Shiva, calling Shiva. And Shiva coming and giving him virtue. So he has power. But he going in wrong direction. Can happen it. When any meditator come, and when he coming very high, if wrong crystallize happened, he can be big, powerful devil also. Devil means also he has power. God also power, devil also power. Normal people normal, no power. But devil means he has really power. Therefore he become devil. Therefore he can kill to millions people. Can be conquer to many people. So he has power. But wrong crystallize. Just wrong, like a ego trip coming. He not finished fully. He not, his mind, his ego is not finished fully. But just before it, he start. Be like a, I can be winner. I can control, I can king of everything. And then he become like that. And then they have fight. So while fighting many days, his fight is going. Rama cut his head, again his head come. Rama is very troubled, how to finish him? Many days going like this. Then his brother, Ravan brother, his name was Vibhishan. And he is a devotee of Rama. He is very surrendered to Rama. And he came to Rama's side, this side. And say, I want to say something. Rama says, what? He say, you cannot kill him. He say, why? He say, he has nectar in his belly. He drank the nectar. He has light inside very much. So if you cut his head, because he has nectar, again new head come. So you, many days happened, fight. Maybe you can go years of years, it will be not work. You cannot kill him, can't finish him. So only the way, take arrow, not cut his head, put arrow in his belly. When his nectar finish, then he can be finished. Then Ravan did this, took arrow and put in belly, and then his nectar finished and he died. He dead. But this is symbolic. All with all master and disciple, this game is happening. When you come to master, he cut the head. Then I asking what question you have. Even just before satsang you are there outside. Okay, I will ask this. I have this question. I want this ask. And as come here, blow. Just cut here. But still you have light inside. This nectar, everybody has this nectar. And again when satsang finished, again had come back. So we calling to Ravan, Ravan not has only one head, he has 10 head. The biggest ego. Biggest ego. One head is big ego already. If 10 head, biggest. Very biggest ego. Like a devil. So everybody has ego. And ego, when you have ego, but talking from here, talking from head, and just talking, thinking. No talking, even hold it, think. So one day, when you going on meditation, going in meditation, and when you are ripe, when you are ready, then one day it happened. Master took the arrow and put in your belly. When belly finish, then head is cut forever. Then finished. But this happened every day. Now cannot finish the head exactly because you are not ready yet. So slowly you get the taste. Every day get the taste. Ah, I have so much mind. When I come here, blow. No much. So it means only this is I can, this is my possibility. One day I can be without mind. I can be without ego. This you get. You getting this, maybe one day it will happen. If little bit far, 1 hour happened, few minutes happened, when in satsang, so then can happen forever. Therefore, importance of satsang. Only this is importance to be with Master. Master only giving this taste. Egolessness. How you can be without head, without mind. And then one day, this taste coming, and when you have taste of without mind, no mind, and then you have taste of consciousness, your reality, your realness, your light, and then you want more, that is real, I want to be there, I want to go there forever, I want to be like that forever, and then happen. So this happened. So sometime I heard many people say to me this. Often, one time I giving satsang and one man say he want to talk to me, very special. And satsang was finished. I say okay, come in my room. And I just sitting and he just sit. He told to somebody to he want to talk, ask few things, and then I just few minutes I close eyes. He came 5 minutes, 7 minutes I stop, closed eyes, and close eyes, and then I open. I say, okay, what question you have, what you want to ask? He say, amazing. I have 100 questions almost. And now, no any words coming. I cannot think. What is this? I said, this is the thing. Mind is your gone away. Light coming, darkness go away. Darkness cannot stay front of light. So this happened. But as I go, again he will come. Even sometimes much more coming. More than normal come. Sometimes you have normal mind, but sometimes you have big mind also. Too big, like a thunder coming. You become very shaky and crazy. What is this mind? How is mind? How much mind I have? So it happened. So it will happen. And this is only this is the miracle. being with master, being in satsang, only this is the miracle. He don't give any, he don't show any miracle. Real master, real Sadguru, he don't show any miracle. You come to master, maybe I come master. I coming to master, master maybe giving me so much money. Will be opposite. All money will be finished. Give me help, like more, maybe I need good family or husband, wife, or this. Can be opposite. Whatever you have, also finish. And can be opposite also, who don't have, don't want, they will get. They getting start. So many times people come to me and become bankrupt. Big company and finished. And sometimes people getting much money also. So whatever really need them, it happens. Whatever really need. So this is, but only miracle is, you should be silent. No ego. With the master, real master, only one work happened, egolessness. Finish the ego. Shanti, silent, relax. Come back to your source. Come back to your center. Come back to your consciousness. This is the main. All whatever is happening is no matter. You have little money, you have more money, you have some family, some not family. Is no matter. Because this all whatever have you outside, it is coming and going. Sometimes somebody rich, somebody become very poor. Same time, after some years, very poor. Somebody has relation, good relation. You coming with me around with relation. Very good relation, good husband, wife. Good boyfriend, girlfriend. And feeling, will be more better. Can be finished. Totally after few days, their relation finished. And somebody no have their new start. So always, but this everything outside is changing. No fixed, no stable. Stable is only your soul, your consciousness. So with master you coming, he push you to your source, push you to your nature, push you to your consciousness. So as consciousness coming, mind has to go. Mind cannot stay there. Mind no power. Mind has power, but mind has power very small, very little power. Consciousness is vast and vast. Unlimited power. Unlimited. Cannot count how much. Mind is like a, you see the sky in night, many stars there. Mind is like one star. And consciousness, consciousness like a whole sky. So as whole is sky coming, star has no power. All stars in sky, all sun in sky, all moons are earth, everything in sky. So sky is very big. So as you coming to awareness, consciousness, mind has no power. Mind is blown. So it is like this. But only mind is power because you don't know yet consciousness. Consciousness is not coming. Therefore he is strong. Therefore he is powerful. But as consciousness start, he has to go. So when are you coming to master, to conscious, mind is blown. For a while he is not work. He cannot work. But as he finish and then he again come back. because he not finished totally yet. Then he come back again. So this is like also satsang, meditation, bit similar like if you taking drugs. In drug also happen like this. So your mind is blow, can't think very good. You walking, leg go here, one leg go there. Difficult to control the body. You don't know what you will talk. Don't know you crying start or laughing start. After drunk, totally people become different. Who are look like very serious, he look like very flexible. Who are very flexible, look like very humble man, very loving man, very polite man. And after drunk, he can be look like a killer. Many time happen. Man when in daytime, no drunk, look like very simple, normal. In night as he drunk, come back in home, beating wife, beating kids. He want to fight. He is totally different person. Changed. Because his originality come. Whatever original he is. Because in drunk, your mind is going away. Little away. He is not, conscious mind is not work. Same thing happened in meditation also. When you go inside and you drunk. Drunk inner energy, inner wine, then also it happens. Then mind is not blow, mind is not work. And then original, somebody crying start, somebody become very silent, like a Buddha, somebody dancing start, singing start, don't know what can happen. Change happen, you know it. Every time happen. So, similar thing doing, but only one thing is difference. Drugs make you more unconscious. And it is not real solution. When you drink the wine, okay, 5 hours, 6 hours, 8 hours, okay. But again finish it. Then you need again. But meditation is different. Meditation is inner. Also when you go inside drunk, as your energy is flow, as your energy is going up, mind is not work. Mind is stop. Mind getting quiet. Similar happened. And meditation, inner wine, make you more conscious. Outer wine make you more unconscious. When you take drugs, drink, alcohol, you have mind, as you took, you going below mind, down. Mind is here, you going down. If you go below, also no mind. If you go beyond, also no mind. And meditation makes you beyond. Alcohol make you down. Like animal. Animal also no have mind. No mind. They also very movement. When they want to eat, looking food. When they want to screaming, shouting, they scream. They want to run, just run. So, don't know, they don't have future. No past, no future. Just present. Only man has past and future. Because mind. No any animals, these trees, these animals, birds, no mind. And we been also. Our last many life before we been animals. We been trees, we been rocks. And then we have this taste, no mind taste. We know. Therefore so much attraction in the world about alcohol. wine. So much attraction. Many people drinking. Because they're going in where relaxed. No mind. No mind, always relaxed. Mind is problem. Mind is makes you stress, makes you disturbed, makes you tension. But no mind, okay. Dogs is, dog animal is no tension, no tense. They relax when they, but in movement to movement. Sometimes they anger come in them. They in this moment come, next moment okay. Finish. They throw out their anger and finish it. They're not keeping in mind. I have to be angry. They're not making plan, tomorrow I bark, tomorrow I bite somebody. Even tomorrow, no, next movement, next time they don't have plan to where to get the food, how to make the food. No, they're not thinking. Now they eat, finish. When again few hours after they're hungry, they are again looking start. When any lion has good, big animal, few days he not eating. Even animals come near to him. He very relaxed. They not eat each other. They not kill to each other when they not hungry. But when they hungry, then they looking. And when full, okay. And then again, when time coming, they become hungry again, then the look start. But mind has future. And he making in future, want to save. But all animals are saved. Safe. All animals, everybody get the food. Whole world get the food. Animal living in jungle, or living in river, or living in city, they get. Food they get. Existence take care of them. Giving them. So they're not thinking about. They don't have mind. So we also being like that. Therefore so much attraction about drugs. Drinking. But if you get the doing start meditation and you get the taste, also no mind, but it is beyond mind. You go up. When you go up, then mind is in you, control. When you inside, mind will again come back. And then you in grip of mind. When you go up, become awareness, then mind in you. Mind is very small, tiny. Then you can use the mind. Now you in grip of the mind, like a victim. Then you will be huge. In this way, mind is very good. Mind is no problem. Only problem because always in mind. This is problem. If you know how to go away from the mind, how to go in our center, where no mind, no thoughts, then mind is best. Very beautiful. Then mind, when you don't want, okay, whole day you work, 8 hours working, 10 hours working in office, in business, then okay, use the mind. And then you come back in home, okay, now I want, don't want business. I want to enjoy the home. And then you say to mind, okay, stop. But awareness if you have. If you have awareness, mind cannot come. When you allow, when you say, okay, mind, come. I want to think something. I want to do something. I want to make plans. Then he comes. And if your mind is relaxed, and when you again call him and start to think, he giving very good, perfect, right thoughts, right ideas, right plans. When too much chaos inside, very difficult to write. Even you don't know which is right. This is right, or that is right, or this is right. Because so many chaos, crowd, many, many thoughts there. So for right, also need quiet mind, relax. And then when you coming from relaxation, right thing. If you very relaxed, very centered, and then if whatever you think, it will be totally 100% perfect. Then you know, yes, this is, and I go here. No any doubt, no any confusion. Like a light, light showing you the way. What to do, what not to do, where to go. Meditation makes our, to us, inner discipline. How much you eat, how much you sleep, how much you talk, how much you work. Everything will be order, not disorder. So meditation makes us discipline, inner discipline, giving you. So just when drunk, and meditation drink, therefore this inner drink we say, outer drink, saying wine. Okay, we drink the wine. Now go to beach, every restaurant drinking wine, beer, vodka, everybody almost drinking. Night time, everywhere drink is happening here. So we say this is wine. But who drinking inside alcohol, drunk, we say divine. Also wine, but divine. D means deva, divya. Divine. Same thing. And work both doing same. Similar work, no mind. Outer wine makes you below mind. Inner wine, divine, makes you beyond mind. So if you go far once, you go beyond mind, then mind is very, very small. Then you will enjoy. You like a owner. Awareness coming, you like owner. Owner came. Master came. Now you will say, what to do, what not to do. Mind is not disturbed you. Then mind is very good. Then very perfect. Then you can do whatever think, whatever right, you will do. But if too much mind, then difficult to know what is the right. Where to go, what to do, what not to do. So first thing, to do anything, before should be your mind should be relaxed, should be quiet. And meditation teach you this, how to can make your mind relaxed, how to make your mind no mind. Then everything is right. And that this is right thing. Then you will be like a king. When you want, think, okay, come. When you don't want, say, okay, enough. I don't want, don't disturb me. Like, if you take room in hotel, if you don't want disturb, you just have this, don't disturb me. Put outside. Nobody come. So same thing, when you don't want disturb your mind, say, no, don't disturb me. He not have any power to disturb you, come to you. When your aura is complete, when your awareness light is complete, he cannot enter in you. No one words. Very silent. Then you can sit there 1 hour, 2 hours, 5 hours. Samadhi is this. Just sitting, gone. No mind. No thoughts. And then you open eyes. Okay. Now mind coming. Then I have to think what to do, where to do, whom to meet. Then start. So who are knows this thing? They say when, like a jnani, like a samadhi, enlightened, when they close eyes, world is finished. When they open eyes, world start again. Inside they don't have world. Inside totally quiet. But everybody inside world. Everybody has own world. Everybody has own world. When you alone, own world is going inside. Oh, do this, do that, meet this one, meet that one. I want this, I want that. So many things is happening always. So everybody has own world. So this world should not be finished. No need to finish this world. Has to finish your inner world, inner mind. You have to finish your this continuous thinking process. That is right, real. So it happened. When anybody coming near to awareness, next to me, mind is blown. Mind is gone. Mind is stopped. So very good satsang we have every day. And better when you have question in daytime, write. And then put again.